You know, for students, being a safety patrol officer is considered an honor. And in Anne Arundel County, one fifth grade safety patroller is being singled out for his quick thinking when another student got hurt. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franziotti has his story.
When students get off the bus at Rippling Woods Elementary School in Glen Burnie, safety patrol officers like Josh Odom are there to help. He's one of 47 safeties at the school, and it's something he's wanted to do for a long time.
Walk, Craig, walk.
I was in the school like since pre-K, so then I wanted to help the school before I left for my last year. And I wanted to keep the school safe and at least help out with it.
It's how Josh helped out one afternoon in March that's earned him the title of Outstanding Safety Patroller of the Year in Anne Arundel County. During dismissal, Josh was monitoring the hallway when he saw a fellow student collapse.
He was picking up trash, and the teacher said his knee popped out.
Josh ran for help. He went to his safety patrol advisor, Jane McCain, who was impressed by the fifth grader's poise during an emergency situation.
This kid was screaming on the floor in pain. And the teacher and I were just trying to calm him. The nurse came with her wheelchair, and Josh just kept the other kids moving. So I went back to my office, and I'm like, wow, the county safety patrol nomination is on the online. I need to put this in. I just thought it deserved it. It was just extra, you know, above and beyond the call of duty type of thing.
The AAA safety patrol program is meant to encourage leadership skills. And nationwide, there are over 560,000 safeties. In elementary schools like Rippling Woods, only those students who exhibit the three R's are asked to patrol: readiness to learn, respectful, and responsible behavior. In Josh's case, he's also humble. Yes, he's Safety Patroller of the Year, but he says he was just doing his job.
Other people are leaders, not just me. It's other people that work hard for what they do, and like how it's the safety for the school. It's not just for me, it's for the school.
Josh will be recognized in a special ceremony on May the 10th, along with 14 other winning safety patrols across the state. He gets a $150 savings bond and a gold badge on a plaque. Good for you, Josh. In Glen Burnie, Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.